Everybody, it's Atomic Girl, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Bioshock. I was just being an idiot and I was in the wrong section, so it makes a lot of sense why I couldn't find him. And I was lost because that reason. As you know, you can't find a place around a place if you didn't think you were there. Okay. Okay, should be around here somewhere. In the exact same spot. My way to you. Stop this. Hey. I get it. Thank you. Game. Come on. Stay up.
The boots. I was sure the boots would be here.
The gloves are here. Let's see. Hard to get Big Daddy. I mean, the little sisters. Here we go. Okay. Don't care.
Ah, look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things. Now the boots.
But I'm not so big. Why can't I just have a used pair of boots? Not even wearing a pair of gloves.
Oh,
And I'm so much faster. Nope, and that's me. Okay. Let's see. What the? Shit. Come on. Give me the piece. Fucking kidding me. Give me the gloves. I want the gloves. Damn it. Okay, now where am I supposed to be going? Take that. So get that. Okay.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Oh, there it is.
What is this you wait for? Go on. Hit the vent with your wrench.
Okay.
It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
You don't look creepy, so... Yeah, I don't know if you'll fool anyone. Well, they do still look creepy, but you get what I mean.
The little ones will lead you to Fonte.
Time to go,
you must protect them.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpoke. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit. Oh, me poor Moira. I need a wee baby Patrick. Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
Time to go, Mr.
Okay. Do you mind healing?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Apparently, they don't care about big daddies.
Even one is a thing.
Why can't I just put her on my fucking back and just call it good?
Time to go, Mr. B. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
Yes.
I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
Great.
Time to go, Mr. B.
You're the slowpoke.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Watch out. For certain, their harvest will draw the attention of this blind person.
Okay, I get it. Come on. Oh, great. Oh yeah, they don't care about me. Great. Yeah, of course.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of this slicer.
Dancing in the sky. Six, three, two, one. Don't be a slow-up. Angels, don't be a slow-up.
I don't get how they're attracted to the harvesting of the shit, but whatever. Why the cameras not care, but the turrets still go after it.
Angels don't wait for slow pokes.
Oh my god. Oh hey. Are you fucking kidding me? Really, this is fucking stupid. You know why the real big daddies can pick up the little sister and I can't. Come on.
Time to go, Mr. B. Hurry. Hurry, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry, Mr. B.
No, don't tell me it's friendly if it's fucking not friendly. Don't walk through the fire.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
I can just imagine the developers meeting. Do you know what's a cool thing that we could do? Let the character be a big daddy. But how can we fuck that up?
The little one has fallen. Now you must find the fence and
make them protect the little sister in the stupidest way possible. And then make it so she dies from something stupid. Every fucking time.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
And then have some lady nag at you be some little sister died.
Keep an eye opening for the spider.
Just die.
Thank you.
So glad. Now you're about to die. Replace you, please. Because you're about to die.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Oh, hey. Nope, you know I'm fake. Wow, they're so easy.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Mm-hmm. They'll just die next to me. So much better for them.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels.
I'm pretty sure this game keeps track how many little sisters I let die. Because it definitely keeps track how many I save. Hop in this hole. I'm gonna replace you. Can I please replace you? No, just go away. That's great. Oh, about time. Who knew? Oh, that was... Good thing I saved all my crossbow.
Get them all!
Come on. Okay, this is going good, I guess. No, is that it? No. Shit. Yeah, I'm back. I'm gonna have to refight this fucker.
Now,
He just looks like a statue. Okay then.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of
you. Why would I take a dead city?
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Okay, so that's the end of it. Yeah, with the slight glitch, I had to redo it. That took a bit longer than it was supposed to, so I'll probably just still tack it on to the other episode, make it a bit longer episode than, yeah. Okay. Good game, just like I remember, so see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.
Hello, beautiful.